peace and bless, peace and bless. I ain't gonna lie, I'm a strong person, man. I am very, very strong. And I understand how great I am. At one time, they had a lot of people that probably had me feeling like I wasn't nobody. You know, I had to let people control my feelings, how I felt about myself. And now, I realize that I'm the greatest, man. You feel me? But that's how I feel about myself. And that's how you guys should feel about yourself. Not being arrogant. It's not saying I'm better than nobody else. No, it's just motivating myself and understanding who I am and who God made me, you know. So once you do that and tap in and realize who you are, you can do great things. You'll step outside your comfort zone, step outside the box. You wouldn't be afraid to be different. And you can stand alone, man. You'll have that power. We love y'all. We're getting it in, man. Happy 4th of July, man. Salute. Go ahead, son of people's champ. Yeah.